Good to have you back. Now, this next stunt is going to require skill, delicacy, and, inertia. I'll give you the stunt vehicle now so you can get the hang of it. Just don't put too many scratches on it, yeah? We want it nice and shiny for the shoot when we get there.
It's another jump. Still the same movie somehow. Apparently they tried to do this one with computers and it just looked rubbish. So you're gonna do it for real.
In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Right, this is the place. This is a tricky one, a jump across a river, loads of rocks. Focus. Get the car to speed.
Forget about the river, forget about the rocks. You just worry about your speed and the ramp. I'd say you'd need at least 100 miles per hour to reach the far side. When car jumps go wrong, they hurt. Trust me. But we've stiffened the suspension and there's a solid 5 point in there. We've done all we can for you. Best of luck, kid.
Let's do it. Scene 67. Waterfall jump. Action! You all right, kid? Of course you're all right. Why wouldn't you be all right? Wasn't worried about you for a second. Let's do it. Scene 67. Waterfall jump. Action! Fast and flat and level, kid. You can do... You all right, kid? Of course you're all right. Why wouldn't you be all right? Wasn't worried about you for a second. Let's do it. Scene 67. Waterfall jump. Action! Fast and flat and level, kid. You can do this. And cut! You all right, kid? Of course you're all right. Why wouldn't you be all right? Wasn't worried about you for a second.
Great news! I've found a driver for our first showcase event. A rookie, no less. Unproven, but highly skilled. Huge potential. I think they're going to make this one to remember. So, you doing anything right now? Thank you.
100 meters, turn right. Turn right. Turn right. Recalculating route. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. Recalculating route. In 100 meters, turn sharp right. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
You can race any event in co-op or PvP with drivers you invite from your session. Hey, Speed. Let's take a look at Horizon Blueprint. This is something I let our old festival boss play around with in Australia, but they're not here. So I need to see if we have any fresh blueprinting talent. Blueprint lets you choose where and how fast. But first, cars. Every Blueprint needs a car theme. These are curated by the techs in the auto show to keep things competitive and interesting. If nothing takes your fancy, you can even create your own. Now you need to set a car class. Slow or fast, small engines to large, or set open class for a real free-for-all. Last few touches, then we can get your blueprint named and published. Set the season, weather, time of day, and number of laps if it's a circuit. This is your race, down to the last detail. Now for a name. We need it for the records. And you know, it has to sound cool. Maybe we should call it something different. Everything finalized? Once that's done, we can move to testing. Congratulations! Your first Blueprint event, and the honor of being the first driver to run it, goes to you. Show them how it's done. I expect to see those dance moves next time you're on the podium. Head home if you want to practice, or try new ones.
Now that's worth a ticket to the next round. Kira put me in charge of the Dirt Series to help find our next dirt racing champion. And from what I've seen of your driving, I reckon you've got what it takes. Keep on qualifying like this, and you'll earn that title quicker than you think.
Here's how this is going to work. We're not sanctioned by the festival, we make our own rules. The best racers stay and the rest go home. This is the street scene. I mean, if that's cool with everyone?
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn left.
You all right? No, you were supposed to crash into that thing. It was a bonus board. Kira's had her team hide them all over the place. That one was good for an influence boost.
arrived at your destination.
Like you're just getting started. But this showcase is as good an opportunity as you'll get to have some fans screaming your name.
Nice! Four wheels beats two fans and a big air mattress any day of the week. I never doubted you for a second. Well, don't stop now. What am I going to tell people if our brand new showcase champion doesn't qualify for the Horizon winter season?
when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, turn left. Recalculating route. In 400 meters, turn right. In 400 meters, turn right.
Panel. You can come here to find and join events and activities other drivers are taking part in.
Mm-hmm.